Okay, now that you have made your marks on the wood, now you just need to use the jigsaw to cut the wood. Just line the jigsaw up with the line that you had made before, and then cut.